वेलकम टू अनदर एक्साइटिंग एपिसोड ऑफ चॉप ईट रिपीट. टुडे ऑन दिस एपिसोड आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक अ ग्रेट बॉम्बे स्ट्रीट फूड कॉल्ड द फ्रैंकी. सो गेट रेडी टू मेक दिस डिलीशियस बॉम्बे स्ट्रीट फूड. दिस एक्साइटिंग रेसिपी ऑफ द फ्रैंकी इज डिवाइडेड इनटू थ्री पार्ट्स. द फर्स्ट पार्ट आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक द फ्लैट ब्रेड ऑफ द फ्रैंकी और द रोटी. फॉर दिस वील टेक द रिफाइंड फ्लावर, some semolina, and I'm adding dalda or vanaspati to this to give it little more flakiness, and we're going to make this dough with water, just enough water to bring the entire dough together. So our dough is ready now. As you can see, I'm going to put it on my surface and make it into a fine ball. And your dough is ready. We'll start with making the flatbreads round. We'll sprinkle some refined flour onto the base of the surface. Take one of the dough balls, cover a rolling pin with some refined flour, and then roll them into thin flatbreads. Now that we've got our flatbreads ready, I'm going to take a griddle and on slow heat some oil so we can cook our flatbreads. Right, so I think the oil and the griddle are hot now, and we're going to cook our flatbreads on them. We need to ensure that they're not very crisp, otherwise while rolling the frankie they may tend to crack. Now this is the kind of look that we are looking for, not very well done, just perfectly cooked. I'll take this off the heat and let me show you how to make the croquettes for the frankie. To make the croquettes, I'm going to start with adding some grated potatoes. These are boiled and then grated. To this we'll add some chopped onions, some freshness with chopped coriander and mint leaves, garam masala to give it some kick, lemon juice to give it some tanginess, some chopped green chilies depending upon how you like your croquettes to be, and some salt with some amount of corn flour to hold your croquettes together. Now this I'm going to mix it all together to form a nice dough. Now that your mixtures come together, we'll make them into long croquettes. So I've got some oil heating up in the griddle. Let me roll my croquettes with some amount of corn flour so that it holds its shape and doesn't break, but just not too much. I guess our croquettes are ready. They're nice and brown, as you can see them. Well done. It's time to take them off the pan. Putting them over some kitchen roll so that it soaks off all the excess oil. And so now we are ready to assemble our frankie. Now all our elements are ready. We've got the flatbreads ready. We've got our cutlets ready. Now we're going to bring it all together. We're going to start with mixing some chaat masala with the onions. This gives it a nice, tasty, naughty flavor. We're going to begin with putting some chili vinegar onto the base of the roti. to place our well done cutlets right in between. A good dash of the onions, some amchur or dried mango powder, and some of the green chilies if you can tolerate the spiciness or the heat. We'll tightly wrap this into a nice roll and cover this in some aluminium foil so that it doesn't pop off from the other end. So now my Frankie is ready, and let's plate this up. There you go, our Frankies are ready, ready to be served. I hope you enjoyed watching me on Chop, Eat, Repeat. If you did, don't forget to press the like button, do subscribe to my channel, and until next time, have a good evening. Bye.